Well, 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 would you look at this? Today we're here with a brand new season of Prison Break, and yes, I'm still editing the 200 days, but I think that's coming out finally tomorrow. I've been saying it for like, I think a week. It's literally taken me forever. But anyways, we are starting a brand new season of Prison Break back on OP Legends. IP is going to be down below, and to get this started, we're going to go to Slash Mine, and one of the best ways to like get a ton of money is mining these, well, I think it's actually like beacons. So getting that is probably, yeah, there it is. Getting beacons is actually one of the fastest way to level up here on the server. So if we get a bunch of beacons, and as you guys can see, we already have 7 of them, I think this way we can level up like in an instant. So firstly, we're gonna do max rank up, and boom, so we are already at the F rank. And now all we gotta do is ask in chat any OP beacon shop, and I think we should get some beacon shops, and we can sell these 7 beacons and we're gonna get rich. Okay, so first person has already said Nova Divine, so we're gonna go there. And as you guys can see, there are more people saying like, yeah, I got it. So let's quickly go in here and let's find the beacons. So okay, I think I'm blind. These are robots. Wait, is it on this side? Okay, I think I'm literally blind. Is it? Oh, there we go. And sell, boom, 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 sell. Here we are, and we sold all of them, and let's do slash max rank up. I think we're gonna get a free rank right now. Boom. Oh my god, yes. And now we can do slash prestige max, and oh my god. Are you kidding me? Wait a minute. You have prestige to... Wait, is this... Wow. I'm already on 23,000 prestige, and this literally took a second. So now we're gonna go ahead and slash mine, and I think if we go to, wait, I think this is the prestige mine. I'm pretty sure this is the prestige mine, because if we do slash mine prestige 20,000, I think, yeah, this is the one. And I think now we should be getting the beacons even faster, and this is the best way to get rich here on the server. Like, this is the best way to get started on a Prison Break server. So now what we're gonna go ahead and do is keep on mining, and I think if we right click this right here, we can actually go to the prestige enchantments, and I think we're gonna put some dragon burst on it, or dragon boost, I mean. And since we do have almost 500 P tokens, we can do quite a few levels. So there we go. So now we have dragon boost of 75, and the rest of the levels, well, we're gonna need orbs for that. And oh, actually we managed to get some orbs. It's 40,000 orbs. But to be honest, as you guys could see, like, what the heck, 11 million, 5 mil, wait, oh, that's 5,000. Okay, never mind. So maybe we should get something here as well. And I think we're gonna do Super Breaker. I think this might be the way to go. Okay, we're out of the orbs pretty much now. So anyways, we're gonna go ahead and do some mining. And once we get some beacons, we're gonna go ahead and, well, oh my god, I'm just realizing we're getting a ton of orbs right now. But anyways, we're gonna be back in a sec. Okay, so here we are. We just got 3 stacks of beacons, and we actually got a lot of mine keys as well. We got some other stuff and lemonite gems and a lot of orbs, which means we can yet again upgrade our pickaxe, which is amazing. And I'm thinking that we should do orb greed so we can get more orbs faster. And there we go. We just put 100 levels on that. And then, there's like a lot of good enchantments, but I'm thinking which one we should start out with. And I'm thinking that the rest we're just gonna put on Super Breaker. So we're gonna put another 50. Okay, 25, 10, 5, 1, boom, 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 boom. And we are out of orbs yet again. So there we go. Our pickaxe is getting better and better, which is obviously good news. And then we're gonna go back to this guy, Nova Divine. Okay, so we have found another beacon shop. And this time it looks like the price is a bit lower. This one is 14 quadrillion. So I guess we're just gonna sell it here nevertheless. And oh no, this player doesn't have enough money. But nevertheless, we're gonna go to the next spot, which is PHWAR1. And let's see here. Beacons, beacons, beacons. A lot of people buy beacon vouchers. But we're looking to sell just simple beacons. Oh no, but we can sell mine keys, friends. Oh no, the shop is closed. Oh my god. I could have sold the mine keys. I think that's another way to level up really fast. Oh no. Okay. So it looks like we're in a bit of a pickle trying to find the best shop, but I realized we got a booster package, which is OP. So I think we're gonna open that. And we got 2 Amos soul boosters, which is pretty cool. But He's also purchasing them at really high prices. At least I think these are high prices. So we're gonna sell them here. Boom. Oh, it's over here. Boom. Oh no. Wait, what? Am I going crazy? Oh no, these are level ones. Oh wait, but can I do this? No. Okay. I'm trying to figure out what can I sell real quick. But yeah, it looks like we're in a bit of a pickle. But I think we're gonna end the episode here today because I need to get back to editing. Because I, dude, if I'm not gonna have the 200 days uploaded tomorrow, like, what the heck? So anyways, thanks so much for watching till the end. If you guys enjoyed it and you're excited that I'm back on Prison Break, drop a like and of course subscribe because more content is coming your way. Anyway, see you guys in the next one. Peace out.